team 10 was telling you Johnson injured in the first game.